Sutra 1.41 kṣīṇa-vṛtter abhijātasyeva maṇer grahītṛ-grahaṇa-grāhyeṣu tat-stha-tad-añjanatā samāpattiḥ. As the patterning of consciousness subsides, a transparent way of seeing called coalescence saturates consciousness like a jewel. It reflects equally whatever lies before it, whether subject, object, or act of perceiving. Patanjali is returning to the topic of samadhi and providing further details on the vitaraka and vichara stages of sampragnata samadhi. To the phrase like pure crystal, some translators add the phrase which takes on the reflection and color of proximity objects. If you place a red flower in front of pure crystal, the shape and the color of the flower will show in the crystal. This is what happens to the mind in this practice. It is filled only with an idea of red flower. The mind and the flower have coalesced. The coalescence has three aspects to it, which are the subject, the process of experience, and the object experienced. These are known respectively as grasper, grasping, and grasped. Sutra 1.42 Tatra shabdartha jnana vikalpaihi sankirna savitarka samapattihi. So long as conceptual or linguistic knowledge pervades this transparency, it is called coalescence with thought. The commentators use a cow as an example. When in the mind of a yogin engrossed in the thought of a cow, there is the mingling of the word cow, the object meant, the animal itself, and the idea of the cow. It is called savitarka samāpattiḥ.